finally got the jackpot counter on the bottom shelf.
Yep.
See it for the tape.
It is. We're out of questions though, we're out of categories. However, it's not over, Cody. I'm going to offer you one last chance to leave today with £10,000. As things stand, that £3,700 you can walk away with right now, we can say it can be final counts to put into the machine in the hope of getting that jackpot counter out. If we decide to take the trade, nothing else has any value. So you leave with £10,000,
sure,
or you leave with nothing at all. Big question. Would three counts be enough?